Jacob then introduced Esau to his family, and Esau said, "Why did you send me all of those animals?" "To win your forgiveness, brother," Jacob answered. Esau replied, "No, I have plenty. They're yours. Keep them." Jacob insisted that Esau accept his gifts, so Esau agreed to take the animals. Esau and his men went home that same day, and Jacob went to a place near Shechem and built an altar to God called El Eloi Israel, meaning the God of Israel.